Wainwright. And on September 13th, 2011, this year, in 50 days, I turn 50 years old. I don't need anything. I've lived a long time. I don't want anything. I got friends who can help me with everything I don't have already. What I decided I want to do for my 50th birthday is something big, something awesome, something that means something, something that will change a whole lot of lives and make the world a better place. What I want to do is over the next 50 days, I want to raise $50,000 for my favorite nonprofit organization in the entire world, WriteGirl, an organization right here in Los Angeles that helps turn high school girls into strong, confident women by teaching them writing and communication skills. I'm gonna need your help. I'm gonna need you to give whatever you can. And in exchange, I am going to give you whatever I can. Cool prizes, giveaways, whatever. You can check out the Indiegogo page and it'll tell you everything you need to know. You can get on board for as little as five measly dollars. You cheapskate, $5 for girls. And I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go all in on this one. Because in 50 days, on my 50th birthday, if we raise all $50,000 for these girls, I am gonna shave my head bald. That's right, Madam Q-Ball. So come on, reach into your pocket. Reach into your friend's pocket. Go pickpocket someone. Give us all your money, because we got 50 days to raise $50,000, and we're going to do it. Colleen Wainwright, believing in you.